Hey, Brian. So, you are a developer, but you decided to go, you heard from your friend that it's cool to create great applications, and your friend just published it to the Amazon, just one click, pop, and it's ready. But you decided, because you are a huge believer in a peer-to-peer, you decided to make it fully decentralized, content addressable, and all these things. So, but probably you will face, you come to the point, then you face a lot of issues when you need to solve a lot of problems by yourself. It's identity, access control, synchronization, recovery, case management, and most important, if you're going to use mobile, if you're trying to build a mobile app, you will face the issues when you just can, your mobile devices just can talk with each other. Here, Textile comes. It saves you a lot of time, it's a ton of time actually, because you don't need to care about all this stuff. It's all built inside the Textile library, and they have SDK for each popular operating systems. So user just create the private key, and they can collaborate on the same thread. It's a shared database. You don't need to care about all this stuff. It's just built by this SDK. And it's also have a cafe. It's a cloud, but it's white and fluffy because it doesn't contain any any data in the plain text, and only you carry your keys. So that's it.